Nigel Nelson takes the handoff from Babcock and goes in for a Thomas Jefferson touchdown. Makes the score.